He's got a broomstick horse called Dynamite, his very favorite friend. An old steed about four hands high that runs just like the wind. There's not an outlaw in the Badlands that he can't apprehend. The Whoopi-Tayo, the littlest cowboy, rides again. When the other kids are lost in space in plastic rocket ships, well, he's meeting bad guys face to face with a big iron on his hip. Fear's a word he's heard, but it don't mean a thing to him. A Whoopi-Tayo, the littlest cowboy, rides again. A Whoopi-Tayo,
a Whoopi-Tayo,
a Whoopi-Tayo,
a Whoopi-Tayo,
a Whoopi-Tayo, the littlest cowboy, rides again. There's a cook named Mom back at the ranch, but she just don't understand. Cowboys always wear their hat in the house, and they never wash their hands. They eat beef and beans, not squash and greens, and don't need tucking in. A Whoopi-Tayo, the littlest cowboy, rides again. He's got a hat and a badge and a chaw on his jaw, and licorice on his chin. He's kind to ladies and cats and dogs, but he's hard on wanted men. He ain't the truck driving drugstore rhinestone kind, cause they're just all pretend. A Whoopi-Tayo, the littlest cowboy, rides again. A Whoopi-Tayo,
Whoopi-Tayo,
a Whoopi-Tayo,
Whoopi-Tayo,
a Whoopi-Tayo, the littlest cowboy, rides again. A Whoopi-Tayo.